Hi there, Alex Ortner here, author of the book Gorilla Thumps and Bear Hugs, A Tapping Solution Children's Story. I'm here in New Britain, Connecticut, and I'm gonna be reading my book to over 500 students here in this district. Now, every kid here is gonna be getting a copy of my book. And the reason I'm coming here is because this is a school that's implementing tapping on all levels. They have teachers doing tapping, they have the social worker doing tapping, the principal invited me to come in, and so I'm gonna get the opportunity to read in front of 500 amazing students. Come join me.
Is there anything that ever upsets you or makes you mad in the classroom?
Yeah, when girls bother me.
Girls bother you? What do you feel when girls bother you?
I feel like angry.
I don't think there's anybody who doesn't have some trauma from their childhood, some little event that really sculpted them and sculpted their beliefs in a direction that they might not have wanted.
We're in a shift where we know that we have to do something more for not just our kids, but just our families.
What tapping does is allows them to release those things to become the full expression of who they are.
I love myself.
I love myself.
No matter what.
No matter what.
There's really nothing to be nervous about.
There's nothing to be nervous about.
Because I'm a great kid.
Because I'm a great kid.
We want these kids to be able to grow up in a different world, to be able to grow up where they can deal with their emotions and their traumas and move forward.
A lot of kids come to school with so much burden. Kids are left and they don't know how to regulate.
Tapping is something that is just going to say to all of us, not only to children, stop, think about what's happening, and help that child relax and be able to actually move to what we're eventually here for, which is to teach them the academics.
When we use the tapping and we lower the stress levels, we lower the anxiety levels, we lower our overwhelm that we feel every day, we allow the body to go into a space where it can heal.
After they tried it and they felt it, then all of a sudden how silly it looks doesn't really matter.
They might not even have conversation when they go home. So this is an acknowledgement of their feelings. Their feelings aren't bad, it's how to deal with them. These things let them know that they're okay feeling what they feel.
It's about people believing that children need more than academics.
All right, so who's excited to get a copy of the book?
I do tapping when I'm very sad or upset. I liked it because it's like relaxing.
To help people get their anger out.
When our students come through the door, we need to focus on the whole child. We need to focus on the academics as we always have, but we also need to definitely make sure that we're paying attention to the emotional, the social emotional learning piece of our students.
Tapping is just so crucial for kids to be able to learn better and to be happier, more effective students, kids. Thank you so much for joining me here today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to learn about how you can implement tapping in your school or with your children, please let us know at the Tapping Solution Foundation. We're here to help. I hope to see you soon.